Hello everyone, it's Boof Ice Booth here, and welcome back. Well, if you've read the stream title correctly, I'm being very choppy with us. So anyways, welcome back. I hope you all are having a good time. Today, we are getting back into Monster Hunter Rise. It has been a good long while since I jumped back into the series. And booting up right now. I'm hoping that we don't have any choppy issues again. Like, I really... Like, it was so choppy prior. And we had to, like, swap and do something else last time. That was almost, like, 3 months ago. I think it was 3 months ago. But I finally got around to just, like, uninstalling, reinstalling it. Making sure everything was... I didn't actually... launch it to see if everything was fine, but like I'm sure everything's fine now because it also had an update recently as well. And yes, that's very smart of me to just once again not check and see if a game is working properly before launching it. But hey, it looks fine right now. Also, so close to 50 followers. I can't believe it. This is so cool. Back again, grab leftover chicken from the microwave. Ah, some good old leftover chicken. Is it shredded chicken or is it like grilled? Ah, now we're compiling shaders. Well, I can't deal with the silence. Music folder, let's put on something nice here. Okay. Yeah, I really should have done this earlier today. Oh. Oh. We have a small amount of progress. Oh my gosh, guys, we're gonna have this game up by like 11 o'clock now. This is amazing. I can't believe it. Slow down, game. You're loading too fast. Also, I felt sad when I saw that Monster Hunter Rise released its last update for Sunbreak. And I'm not even at Sunbreak yet. Like, this is apparently a whole nother chapter in the entire game. And I'm still, like, I'm still trying to catch up to that point. I think compiling shaders is making your stream buffer. Got really bad all of a sudden. Oh. It looks fine on my end. However, if it's like lagging it on your end, I don't think there's anything I can really do at the moment. So this isn't going to be the game. This is just compiling shaders again. Should we watch meme videos in the meantime? I'm thinking we just watch like a meme video at this point. Let's do that. Let's pull up. Let's pull up some memes. Like the meme compilations you showed me recently? Okay. Let's look at unusual memes, if I can find them. It's always fun to watch some unusual memes. Unusual memes. Like they're like one of my favorite YouTube channels here. I'm dying. Let me pull this up. Okay. Let's see here. I've watched, yes, you can see I've watched all these, but it's been a while. Let's watch some older ones. Let's watch this one. I don't know how. Wait. I always get confused by this. Like, that's all the weight right there. But, like, how do you just break it? Like, how I don't get how people can break that stuff sometimes. Like, that is. One, that's insane, but also, it's a public gym that you're gonna, like, get in trouble. Ooh. We're just bonking. Oh no.
Absolutely not. Absolutely. And this is.
Okay, let's go.
Rip. I got a friend that like is in that loves those games. It's insane how like crazy people can be with just like being so like fast with their hands like that with that game.
Fuck, do my dog walk sideways, boy? Like he don't walk regular. The pit walk horrible.
Wait, why is it supposed to be blurry here? Why is it blurry?
Why the fuck do my dog walk sideways, boy?
Did this get like censored or something? Regular.
The pit walk horror heterosexually.
Huh. Yeah, that'll. Yo. Yeah, that'll fix it.
Oh, look at this shit, man. What the fuck? Nanahu.
Roblox cat. My Minecraft cat. Not Roblox. God damn it. Fucking. Okay.
Não vai quebrar, Renato?
Não vai.
Se bater aí.
Se eu quebrar, não quero, doido. De verdade.
Ei, caralho.
Bate, doido.
I wonder if this phone's gonna break when he crushes it. What a surprise.
8, 29, сука, 30. Голова давай. Ебать, голова, сука.
Wait, what? Backing that up. How do you flood an entire bedroom? How do you flood a bedroom like that? Oh. Oh, now I do it with combs. It was a YouTube video! And she... The gremlin broke their... screen. Oh my god. Oh. That's just silly. Maybe that boxing glove thing was just like a YouTube video then.
God damn, motherfucker. Hit this fucking pothole, man. Damn. Knock my whole radiator fucking loose. It's some fucking bullshit.
A little tiny horse. Oh. Wait. That could be a lot worse. I broke a lot of windows playing basketball in my backyard. Like, staple of my childhood was I ended up breaking so many glass objects with different sports equipment. I've broken a window with a golf ball. Several with basketballs. One with a baseball. One with a lacrosse ball, too. That was a total accident. That one, I broke a window. I'm just gonna walk inside and pretend it didn't happen. And just hope that someone else finds this.
What the putain de Saint-Simonac of Jelly Bean of Saint-Moufette of fucking Fruit Loop Callis is this tabarnak? I turn le coin and look at this.
Fruit Loop? What? Wait. What was the whole
thing? Fruit Loop Callis is this tabarnak? I turn le coin and look at this. What the fuck?
What the fuck is that? What the fuck?
I think the shaders are starting to lag my YouTube videos, which means the game might be ready. Let me check real fast. Well, it's giving a small window. Oh, and it's doubled on the, I just looked over at Streamlabs. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's up. Now we can focus on the game. Well, that was fun while it lasted. Oh, I forgot I had to hit A with that. Oh my god, there's so many new things. New major features, added story elements, new monsters, new quests, new monster appearing in anomaly. What the heck's an anomaly investigation? I haven't got that far yet. What are anomaly investigations? Major bug fixes. Oh, I hope they fixed a lot of things. Oh, God. Oh. If I purchase Sunbreak. Isn't Sunbreak free? It's free, though. Is it like a free DLC? If it's not, I'm going to be... That's going to mess with me. New monsters, new what the heck's a Risen Elder Dragon? New quests, new... there's so much new stuff, and I don't know what half the fuck it is. Ah, we got Boxcar and Smiley. It's been so long, and I'm about to get so much free shit that it's gonna just keep me well off until I get to the late game. Because we're only... We didn't even reach high rank yet, I think. I think we're still low rank. Unless we, I think we're high rank now, actually. So we're not master rank, but we're at the cusp of a... Yeah, no, we reached high rank because we did that one, cool. New layered armor. Makes you look like... Rodine. Cool. Who is that? Event quest, I am gonna have a field day, because I haven't done any world, like, any event quest stuff. There is so much shit I'm gonna fucking have to do. What's up? What's up, Akagero?
Oh, hello.
What kind of sub camp? The Shrine Ruins. Ah.
Oh. Take care.
Let's just do that. Do an expedition for that. So many new things. Oh right, I have a Tigrex switch axe. Holy shit. What does this do? Okay, just exhaust. Perfect. Oh, hello.
Hey! What's up?
Top secret. Kulu Yaku. They love snatching eggs. Alright. New high rank stuff.
Here.
Right, so we are high rank now. Oh, right, Buddy Plaza.
Ah, it's you. Let us train.
I will take all.
Let's go. This is why I chose this profession.
I have a little bit. I have some extra points I can spare on things. I am in need of nets. 30 should do.
Transaction completed. Let us negotiate.
An artist went wild in this image. Azeroth and a Tetranodon wrestling. Alright.
Deal. This is why I chose this profession.
Gotta have that.
Transaction completed. Thank you.
Check the bird. The game seems to be running smoothly now, so I think I've, like, on both, like, my end and the stream end, so I think we fixed the issue of just having to be all choppy and, like, low frame rate, but we need to get into a monster hunt first to see for sure. Oh, they're still going. Wow. I honestly thought they'd be back by now. Okay. Well. Oh, you got another thing for me. How backed up am I? Recipes for all my usual dongers have tastier than they were before. Just talking about the exciting news makes me hungry. Anyway, make sure to put in an order for your next hunt.
See ya!
Okay. So, new dongo. We got new dongo. And nothing else, right? Nothing else. Alright. Oh, I can do 5 now. Let's try to do 5. It's been way too long since I played. And all that.
Which quest would you like?
Right. Oh my god. There are so many things to do. So, hunt Azeroth, hunt a Kuluyaku. Divine Comedy. We have to fight a honey badger.
Hojo drew all the monster pictures. Aren't they great?
And
I'm trying to learn as well, but it's very hard.
And a Kuluyaku. Great baggy. Apparition. I'm not looking forward to that one. We'll start with this.
May the spirits protect you.
Okay, so what are they weak to? I think I might just use the Exhaust. Okay, so that's what the Tigrex one. Tigrex was access, so I can use that. And Kuliaki just bully, so there's nothing really I need to really grab for that. Scoop this, but let's alright, we got everything we need.
Sweet! A chair!
Sweet! A chair! How good for me! that there was a chair here at this restaurant. Imagine if there are no chairs. Oh, wait, you. Oh. Oh, we finally have high resistance. Oh, this is gonna be so good. Gonna grab that, make it easy on my life. That and that. And we're good to go. It's been forever, so we gotta watch it.
Playtime's over.
All right, let's go. So I'm obviously gonna be very rusty. Gotta be kidding me that. Why is there gotta be an Azeroth and a Kuluyaku in my route when I've got honey and eggs to deliver? Is this some kind of punishment from the gods? It could be.
Let's make this a quick one. Let's go.
There's a camp here somewhere that I found. But, like always, it's been forever, so I forget where. Oh, and they're both in the same spot, so this will be fun. Pardon me, coming through.
Let's get this show on the road!
Alright, we'll start with the badger.
That's our target. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Remember controls. Yeah. Ow. I just got an ass full of Azeroths. Yeah. Oh, right, okay, those are the wire bug dudes, okay. I should really put, I should really rebind my, Ow. My Hot Wheels, my items.
Careful!
Oh no. What? God damn it, my fucking honey! Oh, you sack of shit. Okay, now it means war.
Yeah. You're done for!
How did I just miss that? Oh, shove off. God damn it. No, 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 no.
Yeah. Don't take this personal.
I got the wrong bird.
I'm better than this.
I mean, wrong, whatever.
This gonna be good.
Unintended results. Oh yeah, I'm after the bear.
Yeah. Better follow it.
Ow. Okay, I thought he only did this. Alright.
You're done for! Let's see how you handle this!
Can I please, I know it's my first day back, but can you be at least a little bit easier on me here? Not again. Thank you.
Thanks, buddy.
No.
You're my best pal.
If you lost him to the bird, make the bird mammal. Oh yeah, I know that. Also, welcome, Katie Hunter.
You're doing great.
Oh, not again. I don't mean honey. Oh god, I do have honey. What's up, man? I've been playing this for Switch for the last couple weeks. I'm addicted. I just bought it for PlayStation tonight. Nice. I played this a while ago. I've just come back to it because one, I am very far behind in the story and everything with it, and one, I actually get caught up with everything.
Whetstone time.
And also because I had a lot of technical errors with the game, so it was kind of making it hard to actually play it in general. And I just got it fixed up so now it actually runs. I can actually see in, like, a crisp amount of frames. Like, it used to be like a PowerPoint presentation playing this game. So, just going through everything. We have, I mean, like, not just this. I mean, I'm going to go through compiling theaters first. Yeah, kind of is. I think it's much better than World of Third Time. Yeah, I would say so. This is I played all of World, and this is really fun. And one of you two get like hurt, so I can ride one of you. Oh, okay, fine. I'll just fight you then.
this personal! Better follow it!
I only got this game. I only got Bunch of Monster Hunter recently. My brother got me into
it. Let's go!
Now me, him, my mom all have it. Oh, that's awesome. Y'all just play together. That's really cool. Actually, I want to go continue the Azuros first. My friend got me into this back when he brought his PlayStation over and I would play like on an account on his PlayStation. But then I got it for a PC, which is what I'm playing on right now, actually.
Thanks, buddy.
Ow. Can't wait for them to make their characters in the Iverse to play on PC. Not a computer person. Yeah, I understand that. I prefer some games on console over some games on PC. Just better, in my opinion. Mega potions up to the top. Why do you keep backing your ass into me?
Here comes the pain! You're my best pal!
Okay, I gotta put all the important. Yes.
Stay sharp.
I gotta put all the important stuff on just the. Just the cardinal directions, like up, down, left, and right. Oh, he's weak now. I'm not gonna do that until I see the symbol on him.
Brace yourself!
Done yet? Nope. Can you please just be weak enough to be captured now?
Yeah.
Okay, now he's being captured. Switch axe, my mate? Yeah, actually. Switch axe and, gun lance. I prefer using those. I used to use a hammer all the time when I realized I had a quick, sheath animation. And I could quickly, like, go back to, What's the map? Detailed map. Man, I forget everything. Back to base camp. Yeah, I used to use hammer a lot, but I realized it felt way too easy for me, so I wanted to just go back to like using switch axe and gun lance for rise. I do like to use hammer horn, heavy bow gun, regular lance. Weapons I don't know how to use. For a blade master. I'll be honest, bonking weapons, the hammer is so cool. Also, thank you for the follow, I didn't even notice. I really need to get like notifications working correctly on here. Yeah, like, can't block our very slow evasion. That is true. Yeah, I can understand that. Wait, so what's my other, Oh, it's my dash. Right. Okay.
Let's go.
Yeah, I like using the heavy bow gun because, unlike it's the light bow gun, the heavy bow gun actually has like a shield attachment you can put on it, which helps when dealing with like close encounter things. Makes it really useful and effective when you're doing solo hunts. Mobility isn't the biggest. I understand mobility is a big thing. I do like the gun lance though, primarily because it's just so cool to just get that wyvern shot off, and just have like a giant explosion. Though most times I end up having a issue with that, and it's usually when the monster is knocked down. But I think the gun lance was like one of my best introductions from like weapons for me to use, because it was so cool. Like, oh, you mean I get a spear and a shield, but the spear shoots explosive rounds? Gun lance and charge blades were most recently learned weapons. Oh, nice. Charge blade is kind of cool, but like, switch axe won me over when it's like, oh, it's an axe that turns into a sword. That is so cool. Ow. This is also a thing. Oh, I'm stunned. I want decorations. I need decorations yesterday, so I can just get rid of this stun issue. I was gonna go further. Come on. Oh, please, come on. Yes. I love the reach on this thing sometimes. I was not close to that.
It moved somewhere else!
Yeah! Yeah, do you like that we have dogs now that can, like, help you, like, speed along? Like, I know that they use that in World with, like, just, like, a little taxi service, but this is so much better. Oh, come on. Bet you can sharpen your well riding. Oh, yeah, I that's what I do in, like, big battles. I just, like, get on my dog, like, my dog and start sharpening while I'm running around the battlefield. It makes it so much better at, like, just managing. I miss decorations, though. I miss having them, and I'm finally in high rank after, like, taking forever to get to this point. Because I'm playing every mission. And I do mean I'm playing every mission. I'm going through every, like, ranking mission thing. Hiring those people to craft decorations? That, yeah, I should be, but also, I don't have any good armor. Like, this is, like, this is some of the first high rank monsters I'm fighting right now. Acnosa, that's what they're called.
You're my best pal.
Here comes the pain!
Yeah, I don't own any high rank armor, so I'm gonna have to make some, like, Kuluyaku or some,
Thanks, buddy.
Azeroth, Azeroth gear, if anything.
Oh. Don't take this personal! Yeah. Yeah. Crap, Blitz! Give it all you got!
Yeah, I'm in Almudrin armor right now, because I saw it actually helped with the switch axe stuff. And I was like, it looks pretty cool. I look like a Moomin Rider. Is that what it's called? I always say it, but I forget if it's like that's the correct thing for it.
That's all there is to it.
Best arm for switch axe with rapid morph. Yeah, the rapid morph helps. It looks so cool. Yo! Yes, we got a Wyvern gem. I'm a Power Ranger villain. Hell yeah. Except, unlike most, you can just, like, punch me once and I'll probably go down for a while. I'm that goofy one. I'm that goofy Power Ranger villain. The one that's so goofy that you just, like, can't help but laugh at. Ready to play. Next stream. Alright, take care, Katie. It was really nice for you to stop by, and also thank you for the follow. Hope you have a good hunt with your friends. With your family. I could look around the whole time? Oh my gosh, that's so cool! That's a neat little detail that they didn't have to whip, but like, it's so cool they did. I'm easily fascinated by so many things. Have I done all
the quest list?
Yes. Ah, 6 pages. Alright, so after we're done all... Oh god, Master Rank shit. God damn, that's gonna be a fucking nightmare. Okay, so after all this four-star stuff, we're gonna go through all the 4-star events. Didn't get the memo. Hunt 2 Great Baggy. I can take one. I can take Great Baggy, no problem. No problemo. But 2? Nobody's saying anything about 2 of them. I mean, if I had like a heads up or something, I'd be alright. Someone should have told me. Wait, what? It's written in the quest description? Oh, come on, no one reads that stuff.
You know, I sometimes have trouble deciding what to make for dinner, too. So what I usually do is I go out of my way to make the most difficult dish I can.
I like that. It's like, oh, I didn't read the I didn't know that was on the hunting form. I don't read the description. My brother in Christ, they give you 2 pictures.
Good luck out there.
The baggie, is that the one that like puts you asleep? That's the one that puts you asleep, right? Oh yeah, there it is. Stuns the prey. Okay, stuns them. So stun boy. Threat level 1-star. Hunted, captured. I swear I've captured them. Have I just never bothered to capture one? That's odd. Exhaust. Alright, so we're gonna keep using this bad boy. What can I make right now, though? I need to... I can probably rock this... Actually, can I upgrade this armor further? Can I level up Boxcar's armor further? Oh, right, we have high rank stuff now. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Welcome.
All right, that's rampage stuff. Okay, so that rampage ramp ups. I still don't really know how this works. We have decorations now. Probably makes what's the resistance to stunning, because we need that one if anything first and foremost. Enhances botany against blast. Is that paralysis we need? I want to say it's paralysis is the one. I think it, I want to say it's stunning, but I think it could also be just paralysis. We need a lot of bug stuff.
So, what can I help you with?
Yeah, let's level this stuff up. If anything, I'm gonna need it at this point.
Leave it to me. Piece of cake. Leave it to me. Excellent.
Okay, so I should have slightly better armor now.
Just tell me what you need.
So, high rank stuff, what can I make? That, bit of that, maybe that. We got the new high rank bone. Scald, I forgot Scalder was a thing. Oh my gosh, bug armor. With poison stuff. So if you ran with poison, and you hated yourself. I joke.
Powerful equipment is important, but you want to look good in battle too, right? Sometimes it's hard to choose.
I wish poison wasn't like looked over and like just like so weak at times.
Looking for something new or an upgrade?
The tree has gone further. Yo! Oh, hell yes. I might not get to do much hunting. I'm just, like, having too much fun with all the new stuff. But Ice Booth, all this stuff isn't new. It's all old stuff. It's new to me.
Have a good look at everything that's on offer. You've got all the time in the world.
Oh, sweet. All this stuff I can't look at yet. That looks like fun. Am I hyped for the tomorrow's Nintendo Direct? I actually am, yeah. I'm a little nervous they're going to announce a new Pokemon game. And it's going to be like, oh, I just... Like, I don't even... I need to get back to Scarlet and Violet, actually. I stopped playing it for a bit. And I feel bad that I did. Ah, Defender. This is the stuff you make if you want to speed along through the game at like a breakneck pace. Anyway.
Thanks.
Need to catch up too. Yeah. One for like a paralysis, because I think it's gonna paralyze me a ton. There isn't. Okay, so. Weakener. That's what I'm doing, looking forward to. I'm sure some updates and releases, previously mentioned, things be nice, like the one kitty indie game, for example. or that game with the same art style as Vanguard. Oh yeah, I know that game. The game you're talking about, Tweet. I actually am excited for that, but I want to play the Danganronpa series as well, because it has me interested enough that I really want to actually get into the game series. Because I love the art style, like, a lot.
Playtime's over. Ready for anything!
Actually, I got this time right real fast. We're gonna fix this. That's gonna make a potion from now on. This could be something else entirely. We'll put it as barbecue spit. Actually, we'll put that as a potion. Because the thing I'm gonna go for is gonna be mega potion, crafting and mega potion. Get the whetstone. Put whetstone here. If I remember, oh, there it is. This, yeah, this can be the iron skin. Make an armor skin. So you bip. Bip, 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 bip for potions, but we don't want that. Shock trap, which we've got to have that there. That'll be fine. That's fine. Yeah, switch up and grab mega potion and down to get the... That should be good. Perfect. I totally won't forget that in like 5 minutes. I need to get into Danganronpa 2. I love playing the art style. I gotta tell you a tiny bit, the first one of a friend's PS4. What is the name of the game with the same art style? I don't remember what it's called. Oh, yay, Kezu has entered the area. I'm so happy. I just love that monster so much. Yay. Oh, you're not the baggie. Let me go further in. There it is, with its posse.
That's our target, huh?
Hell yeah.
You're my best pal. Yeah. I knew I could count on you.
Here comes the...
Oh, just...
What the...
Quick, now.
Okay, screw off, you get... I'm messing with my wares.
That's a good start. Here it comes!
I mean, point blank with sleep stuff. So, alright, so the rat, so the other one does the stunning. This one just puts you to sleep. Okay. Help me. My friends. Okay, abandon me. Not again.
Quick now.
I'm going after it.
Oh, I'm sorry, am I exhausting you with my exhaust blade?
You've ticked me off now! You're done for!
I don't see no symbol on him yet. We can tenderize him a bit more. Not again. Please help. My friends. Oh no, there was like two. Now he's weak.
I placed the trap! It's from the trap! Making progress!
Alright, that's one. Back to sub camp. And now we get the trap. And we'll head number two. All right, back out in the field.
Run!
Let's go!
Oh, you're running already.
Run!
Didn't even get a proper fight in. I don't care if I'm getting having a rough time with it right now, I'll be honest. The fact that I can actually clearly see the game as I'm playing it makes it so much better. I'm so happy I can actually see what I'm doing now in the game instead of just risking things while I'm at a PowerPoint presentation.
My best pal.
Thank you, Smiley. Ha! Boxcar's magical healing mist has saved me.
Let's see how you handle this!
How do I keep missing that? Me to use that. Okay, maybe I should put
I'm gonna end this.
I'm so used to being on a diagonal spot. I might just keep it there then. Oh, sure, for.
Thanks, buddy.
That's rad.
This gonna be good.
bully him.
No problem. It moved somewhere else.
Yeah. Thank you, Boxcar. All right, final showdown. Let's go. Beans.
Gotta
not again.
Awake.
You cried, Smiley. You cried.
Oh, I'm better than this.
I'm attacking the ant, I just wanted to. Oh, there it is.
I'm going after it. Let's go.
We're just going to skip over that one. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this.
Let me show you how it's done.
I hate this monster with all every fiber of my being.
Goodbye.
Can we just get away from this? Okay, good, he left. I could not handle him for a second. That Junji Ito.
We got a trap! Now's our chance!
I swear to God, Kezu is just nothing more than something that I bet Junji Ito just wandered into like Capcom offices one day, proposed that monster thing, and no one like questioned if he was like an employee or not. All the meldings are complete. Sweet.
Hello. Which quest would you like?
Next up, Ah, we're just fighting the apparition. Aknosum.
I wish you luck.
Now, they're weak to water, right? Blast and water. Wasn't expecting blast, I'll be honest. Ah, the fond farewell is our only water. Can we upgrade this, actually? I probably doubt it, but it wouldn't hurt to check. I cannot. Wow, this was like a... I could just build this right now, honestly. This is just more damage. Oh, it does. Okay, that's 40 more damage this does. Less water damage.
Shouldn't rush picking your gear. Take all the time you need.
What else do we have that does water? Oh yes, Almudron itself. And I could have made a Ludroth. Oh, I could so make a Ludroth by the claws. I could so make Ludroth. I'll stick with this for now.
Until next time.
Okay, real fast.
Sweet.
Actually.
A chair.
I'm gonna run to the bathroom. I'd really like to go. I'll be right back. I'm back. Alrighty. Let's get a meal. This is fire, so... Well, we finally get to use this.
Playtime's over.
Let's go punch a bird. Help, Hunter. I saw the super creepy umbrella monster. I tried to get close to see if it was real or not.
Let's make this a quick one.
We're getting fast load times too now. Holy shit. Man, that really...
Run!
Uninstalling actually really helped a lot. Okay, note to self, always do that if issues occur. But if like it's like severe issues. Yeah, where is the base camp area that like was talked about? I gotta check the optional mission for that. Ah, lovely. Ow.
You pick me off now.
Why'd I jump to that one? Why'd I jump to that one?
Thanks, buddy. Hope you're ready! Doing great!
Okay, Slay 8 Izuchi. Oh! Oh, that's why I kept getting the notification that I was killing in this, killing things in this area. I should really read my my instructions clearly.
Let's go!
I feel dumb now.
the pain! This is gonna hurt!
Kuligaku, where'd that come from? Oh, we're, fighting the Kuligaku. Well, time to punish.
Who's up for walkies?
Hell yeah.
No
oh,
problem.
Damn, just like dragged it through the mud. Literally. And that's where we're going.
Run!
Oh, I'm burning. Oh, I'm burning. Oh.
Yeah. Don't take this personal.
Extra punishment. Ow. Not doing so well. So I was heading over here, but it went that way first. That makes sense. That makes perfect sense.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Cruising for a bruising. Beans up. God damn it. Oh, god damn it.
I'm not giving up yet. Let's go.
Okay, real fast, actually. Let's... we'll swap that back to that, and we'll put this back to, Whetstone, because I keep mixing those two up, and it gets better that way.
Gotta stay sharp!
By the Argyros and... biggest pain in my ass when it came to that rampage. I'm not looking forward to doing more rampage missions, because those are just really hard. And, like, I chatted with my one friend who got me into Monster Hunter. It's like, oh man, like, I'm gonna explain this to him. He's gonna be like, oh no, they're actually kind of easy if you do this thing. He was in agreement with me. They're like, oh yeah, it's bullshit with those things. It can be really bullshit. I'm like, oh, thank you. Yeah. Bruh. Oh, you piece of shit. I hiked my ass all the way up here just for you to leave. That one hurt. I was apparently in the way of that.
Here comes the pain! Better follow it!
Oh my, you cowardly bitch. Stop running.
Run!
I mean, I was behind it when it roared, but okay. Falls off. It didn't. Oh well. Riding this one again.
This gonna be good. Myself go there a bit.
All righty. Actually, I realize now, hang on, before I do this one last thing, my room. I can decorate this, can't I? They're just hugging it out. That looks actually really cool. Yo, let's get all the Sonic friends up here. Hell yes, I forgot I didn't even realize I had those. Oh, I can just take from here. Oh, that's so much more better. I wish I knew this. Well, at least we got the whole gang up here. Sonic, Knuckles, and Tails. And we got Naraxia to greet us when we come inside. Does my bird get actually get a spot in here? Doesn't look like they do. Okay. That's a bit of a bummer. Okay, so this will be the technical last one to progress further, but
I've been waiting for you. Here's the question.
That's stupid, so we're gonna do all of them. Tetranodon. Oh yes, we need this for a heavy bowgun actually. Because it's good for the bowguns. It's time to sumo wrestle with the big fatty. Big two again. Paralysis mostly. Do I have something for paralysis? Yes. That's gonna be fun to use. I gotta use that one when I use the gun lance.
Playtime's over.
Let's go. I think the Lagombi I'll switch over to Gunlance.
Run!
Oh no, not again. Nope. I've been eaten. Oh. Can I stop getting eaten by things? Well, that's a belly slam if I've ever seen one.
Let's see how you handle this! You're my best pal.
Here comes the pain.
Haha. Oh, come on! The one time it has been a ridiculous hitbox doesn't get it.
Yeah, this is gonna hurt!
Twice! No. I'm gonna get knocked out. Well, we're off to a good start, though. We knocked off its big belly. Wouldn't mind having that big belly back, though. Looks really cute, the big belly. Ow.
I knew I could count on you.
Ow. Oh, he's some low sized again. He's got places to be.
Here comes the pain.
Oh, not again. Well, he didn't need me this time. He did body slam me, though. Think about your tail.
Let's see how you handle this.
Ow.
You're my best pal.
Oh, come on.
Man,
I need to sharpen my blade anyway.
Pathetic. Run.
Oh, sorry about that. Family came upstairs to ask questions about something. Oh, wow. Oh, I took up too much time doing that. I gotta rush to get this done. I don't know, it's weak enough. Oh my god, am I gonna have my first timeout of Rise? For the time expire. I don't want to have a time expire.
Thanks, buddy.
How did that... It's supposed to be 50 minutes. Did I really overextend 50 minutes in a single fight here? I have not been fighting this thing that long. I don't believe it's that. Oh no, I think I might bring in the clock out.
I knew. I could count on you.
I think I was bringing the clock wrong. I saw it look red, I was like confused. I was like, oh, did I just like kick through that? I'm doing considerable damage to this. Like, there's no way I could have been like going for 50 minutes. Oh, that's scary. He changed directions at the last second.
Here comes the pain!
Not again. It's over.
You're my best pal.
You're my best pal. You're my best pal. Gets cut off immediately by belly. Impact. Belly impact, the next MiHoYo game. Aw, cat sniffing toes. Oh, I missed the use. Well, that stunned me. And I'm gonna get bored. Just chews me up and then, like, lays on me. No, not the rock. But the rock. Get up.
This is gonna hurt.
I knew I could count on you.
Here comes the pain!
Thanks, buddy.
Let's see how you handle this!
Okay, I think I'm starting to get back to my groove now. Wow, that tail actually took damage.
Say goodbye!
I got scared. This thing is really taking the time to get taken down. Yeah, I still think we'll be able to do the Gombi after this. Bruh.
Hope you're ready!
Let's go! Oh, come on, keep in that blue mark. Oh, so that charges up my meter. I didn't know that. I was so dumb. Oh, this dash move is actually really good now that I know what it can do. Well, it's time to bully. We bully the big chunks now.
This gonna be good.
And stay down.
Now, if I had a bow gun, I'd be whiver shotting this guy right now. But
put it down a trap. Give it all you got.
The largest Tyranodon. The biggest chungus. We got the biggest chungus. Fuck yeah. Victory fish. Victory toad. It's called Tetranodon. Happy hello! Oh wait, why the cry? Oh, Happy. I'm sorry if this in any way resembled you. Do not worry. I captured it. I did not kill it. For capturing is far better. I didn't kill them. I captured them. Look, I used the net. And some sleepy sleep smoke bombs that make it go slumby sleep. Objection. You object to me? Look what it says right here. Capture. I captured it. It was captured. Beaten horribly, but captured. Likely story. Happy, please no. Please no, I have enough trouble as it is trying to do everything without the correct decorations. I don't need to go monster hunting on you, because it's gonna be just, I'm gonna lose. Oh god, everything's just, oh god. What is it, Guildmaster Hojo?
How's it going? An urgent quest awaits you.
Oh god, not the Giratotus. Ugh. Well, we gotta fight. Hope games been fun. It's been a lot of fun. So happy we just got back into Monster Hunter, because the reason I was playing Psychonauts, because I was looking for a game to fill in times the slot for Tuesdays, because Monster Hunter Rise was severely lagging and being choppy. It was a PowerPoint presentation. So I kind of took a break from playing it, and I just reinstalled it today, and it's running so much better now, so I'm thinking I fixed the issue. And I can't wait to get to the Sunbreak of anything, because it's just been... I think the last update for the game came out, according to Steam, from what I saw, and I feel sad that I have taken this long to get to this point, but we're here now, and we're slowly making our way through high rank, which we are now at. Dispatch the Giratotus. Okay. I really don't like how it's the that loading button, like the loading symbol, keeps you from talking to people. A Piscine. The yuckfish. It is definitely a yuckfish. We will do that later. Right now,
Which quest would you like?
We're gonna burn through all of these. Well, except for Hunting Horn and Light Bowgun, we just need to study the Switch Axe. And, of course, the Switch Axe has me fight the one monster I don't like. Why the fuck did it have to be the Kezu? Even cute things have fangs. Just look at me, though I have tusks instead of fangs.
I wish you luck.
Alright, we're gonna go Gunlance on this. I want to say Lagombi is weak to something. What is Lagombi weak to? Blast. Oh, I have Blast. Fruit Flash this time. Get that extra Gunlance shells. We'll watch this one more time. Donga looks really good, though. I still miss the, like, actual food from Monster Hunter World. Like, the huge plates of, like, food. I would love to just eat, like, a whole, like, platter of that. That would be so delicious. Like, I'd go into a food coma.
Back to work.
Oh, no, Happy, I love Grandma Cat, too. Grandma Cat's best. Grandma Cat better. Best, like, I never skip the animation when I watch Grandma Cat. I just always loved, like, watching her cook. I know there's, like, I think there's a second area for Sunbreak that's similar to, like, how, Ice Corn, was in the game.
Run!
So I'm looking forward to if that's gonna show up in Sunbreak. You were over this way. Fish! Goddamn fish. Oh, this is a small lagoon bee.
Need more ammo! Brace yourself!
Dang it.
You're in.
I timed it poorly.
Don't take this person off.
Ow. Yeah, Happy, you missed it earlier in the stream. I was finding the Arzeros, like the badger bear thing that likes honey. And it kept like rear-ending me with it. It just kept like butt-slamming me, like, non-stop.
This gonna be good!
Damn, all these monsters just have, like, butt slams. It's just booty slam central in this game. Monster Hunter Rise? More like Monster Hunter Ass and Thighs. Alright, that's that. That's that. That's my guard move. What just happened there? Wait, is that a move I have that I just forgot about?
You're in for a hurt.
Thanks, buddy. You're my best pal. I knew I could count on
you. Need more ammo!
Oh, come on. I hate that I keep messing with that.
Here it comes!
Dude, what is that bulbous red thing? Ow.
This is gonna hurt! Lure it towards you!
Oh, that's what that is. It's my charge attack. I forgot I had a charge like that. Okay. That's good to know now. So I need to sharpen my weapon.
I'm gonna end this. Better follow it.
Yeah, I don't know how it's able to slide like that, but goddamn, that would be like the best ability to have ever.
Run!
I wish I had that Lagombi ability. That would make it so much easier to get around in the winter. Or just actually, it's like doesn't on rock. That'd be the best ability to have. I would love to be able to just like slide around like that. Just imagine that, being able to slide around like with ease. Ow. Ow.
Hope you're ready. Here it comes.
How do I keep messing with these?
You're in for a hurt.
I used to hit these non-stop in this world. I can't hit a single one of these things now. It's so annoying. Nice move.
You're my best pal.
There we go.
Thank you.
Ow. I should have seen that coming. Ha! A lot more of that to stop me. Oh, it's time.
Say goodbye.
Thanks, buddy.
Ow! And again with the ass. It's just ass in the face with all these monsters. Why?
You're my best pal.
I'm going after it.
It's gotta be weak. It's gotta be weak.
Start begging for mercy.
Sorry, I'm quiet. I'm just like, I'm concentrating on this right now. Gotcha, bitch.
You're my best pal.
Don't take this personal.
Thank you.
it! Yeah! I'm gonna end this!
He's so weak. So weak now. Oh, hello.
It's from the trap.
There, you see, I catch things. Because catching in this game is so much better, because you get more rewards out of it. And that was the smallest Nagumbi. Quite the smallest.
Another great hunt.
Yay, boxcar's level 24 now. Perfect. Oh, I actually got that done just in time. We just about ready to kind of end the stream for tonight. Not bad. Yeah, that's gonna wrap it up for tonight. Let's just move over to the end screen now. I should really put like some text over here too. Yeah, I hope you all enjoyed the stream for tonight. It was good to get back to Monster Hunter Rise. I definitely had fun just being able to play this game without issue anymore, and this will probably I'm playing for the foreseeable future. For now, it's going to be just Monster Hunter and Genshin, and yeah, that's about really all it's going to be happening. Good to hear that you had a fun time. All right, chill time, my friend. Take care. Have you seen it? All right, have a good night to you too. Happy. Anyways, we gotta find someone to raid for tonight. Yeah, I hope you all enjoyed the stream, including just fooling around watching memes to start off the stream. Who knows? Who can we raid? Rabbit Sensei's playing Tears of the Kingdom, but I don't need any spoilers in case he's, like, I know everyone else is really far ahead of me. I haven't yet to, like, even go to the first. I just got to the desert. Let's raid Salazia. She's playing Inscription, which is a card game. Oh, this looks like fun. Yeah, we'll be raiding Salazia. Oh, also, I am done Psychonauts 2. Tomorrow, I'm going to go ahead and just edit and put together the first VOD from Psychonauts 1, so that should be all ready to go. And that'll free up the entire backlog of VODs that I have on my YouTube channel. So expect a lot of VODs to start being uploaded. I'm going to probably do two uploads on Tuesday, two uploads on Thursday, and then I'm probably going to do two over the weekend as well, just to quickly empty out the amount of backlog I have, because there is a lot I have there. But anyway, that's going to wrap it up for tonight. Catch you guys all later. Say hi to Salazia when you get there. If you don't want to join in the raid, you are more than welcome to go watch whoever you want to watch. The world is your oyster. And I'll see you all later. Have a good night.